Protocol Indigo. Dictate. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Constellation is an explorer's society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people, or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos. So technically, you have known each other forever, but the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share. So, he is showing you trust in order to gain your support. Careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable. pirate crews, all flying under the same banner. They are typically unscrupulous and violent. Markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.
up our score. Hold them off here while Brody sets up on the roof. I'm on it. No one's getting through.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the cap... Oh, this will be...
Captain, the code Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviation. Carrying some supplies. We need to reach the Alpha Centauri system. How may I be of service? We should be free. I will keep your items safe. Oh, I understand. You wish to kill us and take out the Martians. is foolish to carry so many items on your own. We need to reach the carrying objects is one of my...
stand back. This unit is